Yo, so Tyrod Taylor will be back in the starting lineup for the New York Giants and not Tommy DeVito. I agree with it. I think Taylor's a better player. I do like what DeVito did, and I don't think DeVito's awful, but Tyrod Taylor is pretty good, and before he getting injured, he was playing pretty well. So I think it is the right thing to do, and I think that he should have probably should have been the starter. I know he was upset when he got benched in the first place. Shout out to what DeVito did. He took it by storm for a little. I appreciate what DeVito did. We should definitely keep him. He'll always have love in New York too, so you love to see that. But I think this is the right move. We almost came back with him. Would have been fire if we did. So yeah, I think it's a good move. A lot of benching moves of the quarterback we reacted to in the, already today, so a lot of the news has been shocking, but this is the one of the ones that definitely should be doing. But yeah, so y'all let me know your thoughts. Make sure to like, subscribe. I appreciate y'all. Catch you on the next.